I wake up in the morning and I jump out of bed.
Put some clothes on my body and the hat on my head.
Then I go to the bathroom for a toilet, right? Then I knock on the door, but it's occupied.
Take a leap to the kitchen to eat my toast.
And I listen to the news from coast to coast.
I check my emails to keep in touch.
Should I drink another tea? No, that's too much.
Can I go to the toilet, please? No, no, no. Can I go to the toilet?
Later at school, in the first big break,
I have another tea and a tasty cupcake.
The more I drink, the more I have to pee.
Go to the restroom to spend a penny.
A little bug is grumbling and a little bug way on the window of the restroom at the school today.
I whisper in its ear to not make any noise, because it was a ladybug and the restroom is for boys.
Can I go to the toilet, please? No, no, no. Can I go to the toilet?
I look up to check the sun.
Then I call my friends to have some fun.
I grab my best and clothes and up it goes.
Splash, splash in the pool with my best fellows.
Before I swim, I have another cup of tea. Swimming in the swimming pool is where I like to be.
I'm wearing on the water goggles so that I can see.
No, the pool is swimming all because I took a pee.
Can I go to the toilet?